Hello, how are you?
Who are you?
My name is Herr Flegenheimer, but my friends call me Eric. Hopefully, you will be my friend. Hello?
Shabbat shalom.
Shabbat shalom.
Enjoy your matzah.
Thank you. Want to open the door for me? Good afternoon. Who are you?
My name is Stephanie.
Stephanie, nice to meet you. I'm coming here. I'm looking for a job.
Okay. Sure. Hold on, please.
You like matzah?
No, thank you.
You know, time is money. Oh my God, this is a ladder. I have very bad experience with ladder. I am shaking.
Can I help you, sir?
How are you? My name is Herr Flegenheimer. Mm-hmm. I'd like to sit and speak with you.
Okay. Herr, why don't you come back to my office? No. Please sit down here. What can I do for you?
I have many things to speak to you about.
Great.
You like matzah?
I love matzah. Can I have some?
Have some matzah.
Thank you.
As I was saying, this man told me around the house and he called himself a real estate agent. What do I have to need to do?
You go online and start taking some classes.
You don't think I'm competent enough?
No.
I told you, I went to Heidelberg.
How are you going to compete with my top agent, Josh Flagg?
Who?
He's a top agent in Beverly Hills.
Where do I find this man?
Oh, he's probably upstairs right now.
I will have to take care of him. I have a problem, so you have a vacuum cleaner? I have matzah all over me.
Something chocolatey. You can take me to lunch.
Hold on, I'm almost done with this one. Hold on. Okay. Bye-bye. I'm going to take a tour of your office.
All right, you go.
That's okay, right? You know, I prefer an espresso, but I guess I will settle. French vanilla. Okay, I'll try it. The only thing I like about the French is the French coffee. Okay, that's enough.
That's it?
You know, too much caffeine makes me very... Well, I'll tell you another time.
We are going to find this Josh Flagg. I'm going to take care of him, but first I have to pretend to be his friend so he won't suspect.
Who are you? What are you doing? Where is Josh Flagg's office?
It would be right over there.
Thank you, you may leave now. Hello, how are you?
Who are you?
My name is Herr Flegenheimer, but my friends call me Eric. Hopefully, you will be my friend.
Eric, what do you need?
I've come from Germany. I've just bought a house for $20 million. I'm sorry I did not use you, but I didn't know who you were at the time. Anyway, I use these guys' names, James and David. Do you know them?
Yeah, they're good friends of mine.
Anyway, may I sit down? Your desk is very messy, I'm sorry to say.
Look, I'm actually quite busy right now, so what can I help you with?
You look very busy. Who is your family?
Have you heard of the Flags?
The Flags from Heidelberg?
I mean, is there any other Flags?
Well, I don't know. I know the Flags from Romania. I know the Flags. It's a big family. I know the Flags that are in the clothing business. There's a Edith Flagg.
That's the one. That's my grandmother.
Your grandmother is Edith Flagg?
Yeah.
My goodness. She's amazing. Where is she?
Unfortunately, she passed.
We will go visit her.
I don't think that's a good idea.
Okay. So I'd like to intern for you a few months. I'm going to start practicing for this real estate exam. And I'm hoping that you will let me, you know, learn from you.
Have you sold real estate before?
What do you mean? My mother was a prostitute. I know how to sell.
Okay, well, I actually have to go to the bathroom.
Contacts. Looks like this man is making lots of sales. Ah, he banks in Switzerland. I love him. United Bank of Switzerland. Ah! It's very handsome. I don't want to ask about this one. You'll take a long time. I think I like you.
I think I like you too. There's something about you.
Well, I mean, do you like my mustache?
You seem like a handsome man.
So you do? Which way you swing?
I'm married.
Who are you married to?
To a very handsome man.
May I see a picture?
This gentleman right here.
This man here? I think I'm much better looking. Who is this woman?
That's my assistant.
Oh, you guys like to get with the women and men, I see. I think we're going to be friends.
I like you already. Eric, welcome to the team.
You may now call me Eric. Thank you. And I like that you bank at UBS.
Wait, how do you know about that?
I mean, I like that you like Switzerland.
Remember to like, subscribe, and hit that notification bell to stay in the loop.